Some say it's fiction. Most find it frightening. And for others, it's real and happening right now.
We'll take you inside the world of demonic possession.
KSLA News 12 investigates Exorcism tonight at 10.